is breaking news right now in Beverly Crest. Sky 9, live over this mudslide. You can see that big piece of earth that moved. This is Mulholland Drive near Beaumont Drive. Water spilling down the hillside. Now, this could be from a broken pipe. The LA Department of Water and Power, we know they are right there on the scene. What a big mess out there. We're going to try and find out how long the road will be closed. Of course, we'll keep you updated. But again, this is Mulholland in the Beverly Crest area. You certainly want to avoid that if you're out driving around today.